Hello guys, how are you? Welcome back to my YouTube channel Maternity Guide. Today we will talk about a topic, how to sleep during pregnancy. Having a good sleep keeps the health of the pregnant baby and the mother to be good. Know the right way to sleep during pregnancy. Number 1. Sleeping on the left side is considered beneficial during pregnancy as it improves blood flow. Number 2. Sleeping on the left side provides relief from problems like constipation, stomach, acidity and backache. Number 3. However, do not sleep on one side the whole night. Keep changing the position in a while, otherwise stiffness may occur. Number 4. Sleeping on the right side puts pressure on the heart and can affect the baby heartbeat. Number 5. You can keep a soft pillow between both the legs. This will also give relief to the baby. Number 6. During this, you can also take support of pregnancy pillow. You will easily find this in the market. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel for more videos.